spray vodka. So I'm just going to a little cheat again with a good elastic to hold everything in place so it can take a little better. So once again, I'm just going to be twisting the hair, and as I'm twisting it, you can see how it's wrapping around like a bun. The way you position it, see the curvature of the hook? It's going to slide up the back. And then you can flip it up. And tuck it in. Now, that alone took just a few seconds, but I'm sure we've all been to hair salons, and it takes about a box and a half of bobby pins to staple gun and a few other things to hold it up. Now, speaking of bobby pins are really become hot for this year's trends again. And we're going to use some black and silver ones to accessorize with the wardrobe. So I'm just going to widen the fringe a little bit through here. Quick and easy. Something that's really hot now too is with the bobby pins, what we're doing is putting them really close together and we'll stagger them. So we'll push them out a little bit further and then we'll curve them slowly and then out again. So we actually create almost like a finger wave effect with the bobby pin. So that's a really hot and cool look at that too. So if you have a lot of bobby pins, you can create that look. So really easy updo.